Welcome to Drawing Box Studio, and today we are going to make Mr. Incredible. And let's draw. We will start from the eyes. The eyes. He is wearing a eye mask on it. So we will make a curve like this. And same over here. And we will around a little from down. This is for the volume of the nose. This curve is for the volume of the nose. Now we are going to make the eye. Make a diagonal line and a little round over from here. And in this, we are going to make the eyeball. Color it in black. Okay, and the same process for the second eye. Just follow the curve of the mask line, so you will get the idea. This is for the shine and this is for eyeball. Now I am going to make the mask black. Because he is wearing black eye mask the movie, so to hide his identity. You can use pencil color, watercolors, markers, any medium you like. Mask is almost ready, and now we are going towards the nose. And for the nose, as I told you before, this is for the volume of the nose. It defines the shape of the nose, so we are going to make the lines like this. The nose is ready, and now we are going to make the lips. He is smiling in this pose, so we just have to make a big smile. And little line for the teeth, not complete line, so it will give a nice idea. He's smiling. So now we are going to make the outline of the face. As you know, he has a big jawline and a big squarish face, so make a straight line over from the smile is ended, and from here, and the jawline of the Mr. Incredible is ready. And for the ear will start where the mask edge is, and the second ear is a little showing from a little. And now we are going to make the hair. For hair, he has a hair like this. And the hair of Mr. Incredible is ready. And as you can see, the face is totally ready. Now we are going to make the body. For body, we are first going to make the neckline, because he has a heroic neck, and this is for the shoulder line. And for the arms, I should just make the circles and make a action line for the arm, so you will get the idea where the arm should be. This is in round shape. This is the bicep, and the hand is and this is for the glove line. see the arm is ready, and now we are going to make the second arm. First we are going to make the chest. For chest line, I make a line like this, and this should be around, and the chest line, and as you can see the chest is clear. And now we are going to make the second arm. He is in the thumbs up pose, and this is our bicep and the hand gloves. Okay, and there we are going to make the hand fingers. Okay, now we are going to make the torso complete. So where the chest is, the wings will come like this and like this, and there come the line to define the belly. And now we are going to make the legs. For legs, we will first have to make the costume complete. And this is his belt, and underwear, it should be in black. And now we are going to make the leg. For leg, his ankle, this is for the ankle, and the feet is in triangle shape, and the line of the black shoes. And for the second leg, make the line so your height of the leg should be same, and the second leg line should come over from here. Second leg is ready. I will color it in black so it will be more clear to you. And for the arm, you have to leave some negative area to define the fingers. I will show it in color. Okay, so we are going to color this belt in black also. And our cutter is almost ready. Just we have to make the logo. For logo, just make a circle, eye, and sharpen from the edge, and from the edge. And as you can see, it is in oval shape. And the logo of Incredible ready. Thanks for watching Drawing Box Studio, and don't forget to subscribe. See you soon.